adding some of the colour into the foreground. It's a bit of grassy areas and some stony areas in the foreground. Foreground is the area where you can do a bit of fiddling. Trying to avoid too much fiddling in the background, but so the foreground is all about getting a bit of texture, and, which helps with the 3D effect. Base colour on for that small tree stroke bush. Again, you know, eventually I want that to contrast against the background mountain. It's one of the reasons why that background mountain on the left is lighter towards the bottom, so it'll help contrast with the foreground tree. Yeah, I'm starting to achieve the contrast now. Dark effect, and that helps accentuate also the bit of sunlight behind it. Again, what I'm doing here, I'm trying to achieve contrast with the foreground rocks against the light lake. Use a bit of dry brush again to get a bit of texture. Accentuate some of the reflections in the water. Okay, I'm just wetting the area under those few rocks there, and I just dab a little bit of paint in below them, a little bit of dark paint below them, just to sort of get the effect of some reflection. Yeah, the fourth colour was raw umber, which I've only really used in the foreground. So most of the painting's just been done with three colours. Yeah, I'm reasonably happy with that, and I've signed it, and that's it.